Did you know that men are more likely than women to be diagnosed with bladder cancer, with nearly 3 times as many cases? Although more men are diagnosed with bladder cancer, survival rates are slightly lower for women. One reason for this difference is that women tend to be diagnosed at a later stage of disease. Bladder cancer survival rates are highest among individuals diagnosed with localized stage disease, or before the cancer has spread outside the initial location in the bladder. Survival rates are lower for people with cancer that has spread to other organs, as shown by the regional and distant columns. The 5-year relative survival rate for all stages of bladder cancer combined is between 77 and 78%. This means that out of every 100 people diagnosed with bladder cancer, 77 to 78 people will still be alive 5 years after diagnosis. Because survival statistics are based on large groups of people, they cannot be used to predict exactly what will happen to an individual patient. Smoking is the most important risk factor for bladder cancer. If you smoke, quit. Free, professional help is just a click away. Visit smokefree.gov for free tools and resources to help you become and stay smoke-free. For more information on bladder cancer, go to cancer.gov/bladder. For more bladder and other cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov.